Good afternoon. Today I have come to a house organized by Nirosha, one of my best friend's daughter. Actually, she's very talented. Today she's invited me and it's my privilege to come here, and I wish her all the best. And just look at the stalls here. You have a honey stall here, and my daughter also is just giving a hand to the honey.
Hello ma'am, how are you?
Yeah, very very fine. How are you, sir? Good. She's with honey got honeys, and you have so many flavors here. You have so many varieties, and you can see huge varieties. It's not only the Dabur honey. Come here, you can select so many flavors. Yeah, you can have a look, closer look, and people are interested.
Hello, thank you.
And she's my daughter.
You also have jamun honey.
Okay, you have jamun honey. Can you just give me a briefing about your honeys? Yes. Yeah.
So we have different varieties of honey.
Okay.
We get the honey from the western ghats of India.
Okay.
We go with the tribal people just to collect the honey. So we have different varieties. The varieties of honey not only depend on the different flowering season, but also they differ based on the consistency and the aroma. So we have Murukutan honey. Would you like to try some honey?
Okay.
So Murukutan honey, it's from Murukutan ki, right?
Okay.
And this honey is excellent for your bones and joints. Okay. The only criteria is you're not supposed to add our honey to hot water or lukewarm water. You can have it just like that on waking up with a teaspoon of water. So the next honey is small bee honey. It's an extremely thick honey because it has maximum pollen content in it. Other honey companies separate this pollen and give it to cancer institutes so that they can give it to cancer patients to increase their immunity.
Okay, what are these? These are honeycombs.
Yeah, these are the honeycombs.
Okay.
You want to try this one?
Yeah, I want to try honeycombs. I want very little.
Even sugar patients can have, so you don't have to worry if you're even diabetic.
The honeycomb is the best. One must definitely try. It's like gummy, gooey chocolate. Wow. One must try this. Definitely, I would suggest, please do buy this.